Walking in the forest in the winter really reminded me of a story I once read about the pine tree. It was the army that was stuck in the winter in the forest, and a lot of the members just got sick and ill. And one officer remembered this was due to a vitamin deficiency. So he took some pine needles and made a tea out of it. And the whole army started to feel better and healthier and more energized because the pine needles contain a lot of vitamin C and other minerals that really boost our immune system. And it's so lovely to see that this is one of the only trees that stays green during the winter. And this reminds me again and again that nature gives us all that we need, even in times like this, like the winter, that it feels just like there's nothing that's growing. There's still plants for us to help our immune system, to help our body. And in this way, we really coexist with nature if we just look around.